What up, you guys? So, yeah, she looks sexy. But she has a bumper off because I called the tow truck and she can't. She kind of has a hard time getting on them. So I take the bumper off, put it in the back seat, and now I had to just wait an hour and a half, she said, for the tow truck. And I'm gonna take it to Barry's house and we're gonna start working on it there, pull the motor, take all of it apart, and then I have to order the parts, and yeah, we'll go from there. But yeah, one thing that I just noticed about the wheels, all of them have purple 5 lugs, and this right rear one only has 2, and then there's just nuts. It's kind of bummed out about that, but I mean, fuck it, still looks good. I mean, that's what you expect for $2,000 in a 06. That's super cheap for this car. But yeah. Bumper. Tint definitely needs to replace, so god damn. I mean, at least smashes the lug nuts. So floor mat's my freaking favorite. I love the wood. I just want this thing up and running already. And yeah, I don't know if I told you guys, but yesterday I just found out that it was the engine that was in it, I thought it was a K20A2, and it turns out it was a K20Z1. So I'm super happy about that. And yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna wait here for a tow truck. And then we're gonna have to bury this. And anyways, sorry, just ended there. But that was the call for the tow truck, saying they're gonna be here in 10-15 minutes. I guess. The lady told me an hour and a half. So, I mean, that's good. So, what was I saying? I actually wasn't even really saying anything, I was saying goodbye. But, yeah, I'll let you guys know when it gets here. Peace. So, you guys, tow truck's here. He's gonna pull in there so he can just put it right on there. I'm happy it's a flatbed. I have a buddy Nate that got his car, is an Acura RSX. He got the 2 wheels. And they only put it up on 2 wheels. I hate those. I'm gonna be having a flatbed. Thank God. But yeah, we're gonna load this up and then I'll probably get you guys some shots of the car on there. And then I'll let you guys know when we get there. Peace. Dropped off. It has a cover on it because I can't roll the windows up without jump starting it because the battery is so bad. But yeah, he said he's gonna start working on it tomorrow. I'm not doing anything tomorrow. They'll probably come over here and see the help him take it apart and shit. But yeah, it's a Lippy's car. Brandon's. But yeah, I'll let you guys know. I'm just gonna end the video right here and hopefully see you guys tomorrow. Peace, guys.